He ain't just say that shit, did he? Oh, brother love, that's a rock that got you tipsy. The last time you was out in the Elm City was years prior to them knocking down the Coliseum. Next time you fix your mouth and say Connecticut, better have respect and never prejudice. I could pull your hood card with some leverage. You claimed Harlem at a Mount Vernon residence. GPS is dog, check who you addressing. I got the city right behind me like I missed the exit. A CT hood nigga ain't what he expected. Respond well to get accepted, we're never tested. It's all goody though, Puff, I can see your message. I know all about perception, thinking with a preference. We don't tolerate slacking, you may need a lesson. It's hard to walk around safe even with a weapon. Beef getting with dispensing the ammunition. Cheating niggas off dealing and hands you've given. It ain't a superstar that'll go and defend us. Doesn't mean assume they're here, we're a bunch of pretenders. I got people that were lost through the circumstances. Gang life, drug wars, other street cancers. You can never judge with validity and no knowledge of this 203 imagery. It's no hoods out here, is you kidding? Nigga, now you got my attention. It's a couple things I think you failed to mention. Actual artists through the years, they've been in them. Kiss was just here at the VIP sipping. There's French footage before and after the max sentence. We know 50 bought the crib and it's marvelous. Motherfucker, I ain't never playing Farmington. Read between the lines, you ain't illiterate. Start with the place on your shorty birth certificate. Even I got one in New London that'll get it in. You see how flexing on the gram to get you in this shit. And Orange, you just a clown talking ignorant. Around my whole town, they yelling out, finish him. And the response is well-spoken penmanship. And what I write excites whenever I deliver it. New Haven is a city from which I originate. Let me take a pause for you to get it straight. I'll paint a picture just for you with my environment. Yale border, border land, they ain't hiring. It's families with mice in their apartment. It's kids running around the street straight starving. The school system's failing them, they retarded. The fiends hide like the lights in a mortgage. Everywhere I turn, it's negativity. And still see a chance to leave a memory. I don't do it for the profit or publicity. I hope that y'all appreciate and remember me for what I try to do and accomplish. Bigging up my home state in the process. Letting them know I ain't with the nonsense. To my peers, I wish success and progress.